As weather makes fence boards expand and contract, the nails that hold them in place often work free. Instead of driving them back in, why not replace them with short deck screws? The screws are larger in diameter, so they can be driven into the old nail hole to secure the board and make sure it stays that way for years to come.